canola oil, vegetable oil, whatever oil. Okay. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay. Then, I'm going to use vinegar. Why vinegar? Kasi yung acidity ng vinegar is the nearest para sa bawang, sibuyas, kamatis. Okay. Watch very carefully. Okay. So now, look at
that. Ano nang lasa niya?
Kayo? Nakita niyo? Diba, every time na kumakain tayo, nararamdaman niyo ba yon na para kayong bloated?
Yes.
Sa tingin niyo, saan nagagaling yung para kayo nagiging bloated? Sa mga cookwares na ginagamit niyo. Okay? Then, you are always having this kind of food
every day
using your non-stick. Not only non-stick, using your regular cookware. And then using Salad Master, you are going to have this. The vitamins, the nutrients, the minerals for the rest of your lives. And I know, cooking, eating is not a retiring job. So you are going to eat, you are going to cook for the rest of your life. Pero, if you want to stick with your regular cookware, you are going to have this for the rest of your life. But, if you are going to change, kapag mag-change na kayo ng decision nyo, you're going to enjoy this for the rest of your life. Tandaan nyo, prevention is better than cure. Okay? So now, tatanungin ko kayo, Miss Anna and Miss Maurice, kung anong pipiliin mo, Salad Master or your regular cookware?
Of course, Salad Master.
Salad Master, thank you. How about you, Judy and Honey Grace?
Salad Master.
Miss Maylene, Salad Master. And less doctor. Pero,
this for the rest of your life.
Yes, you're going to enjoy this for the rest of your lives. Pero, if you're going to still, if you want to stick with your regular cookware, you're going to have more energy, more water, more salt, more money, and more doctors.
Shorter life.
You and your family is going to enjoy this forever. Tama? Okay, always remember, health is an investment. If you're not going to invest for it, it will be an expense. Correct? Alright, so thank you for choosing Salad Master. Okay, you may take your seat na. Akin yung mga kutsara niyo. Actually, gusto ko kumain ka.
Sino yung hindi nakaubos kanina?
Ito na yung
may free?
Siguro ano?